Friend.
Be on your way! This is my territory.
Your territory? What do you mean?
Wait a minute. It's you, the man from Maybury Hill.
Good heavens, the artillery man. I thought you surely burned.
I thought you surely drowned.
Have you seen any Martians?
Everywhere. We're done for, all right.
Can't just give up.
Of course we can't. It's now we've got to start fighting. Not against them, because we can't win. Now we've got to fight for survival. I reckon we can make it. I've got a plan. They clap eyes on us, and we're dead, right? So we gotta make a new life, where they'll never find us. You know where? Underground. You should see it down there. Hundreds of miles of drains. Sweet and clean now after the rain. Dark, quiet, safe. We can build houses and everything. Start again from scratch. And what's so bad about living underground, eh? It's not been so great living up here, if you want my opinion. Take a look around you at the world we've come to know. Does it seem to be much more than a crazy circus show? But maybe from the madness, something beautiful will grow in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again, all over again. Shops and hospitals and barracks right under their noses, right under their feet. Everything we need, banks, prisons and schools. We'll send scouting parties to collect books and stuff, and men like you will teach the kids, not poems and rubbish, science, so we can get everything working. We'll build villages and towns and we'll play each other at cricket. Listen. Maybe one day we'll capture a fighting machine, eh? Learn how to make them ourselves and then... Wallop! Our turn to do some wiping out! Whoosh with our heat ray! Whoosh! And them running and dying! Beaten at their own game! And out of the confusion, the chance has come at last to build a better future from the ashes of the past in a brave new world. Give me a handful of men, we'll start all over again. slave in cages of convention, from the cradle to the grave. The weak fall by the wayside, but the strong will be saved in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. I'm not trying to tell you what to be. Oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. And it's going to have to start with me and you. Yes! Tell you what to be. Oh no, not me. But if mankind is to survive, the people left alive, they're gonna have to build this world anew. Yes, and we will have to be the chosen few. Of all the poverty, the hatred and the lies, and imagine the destruction of all that you despise. Slowly from the ashes that phoenix will arise in a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. Isn't hell. It's a brave new world. With just a handful of men, we'll start all over again. All over again. All over again. All over again. Starting all over again, a second chance. We'll even build a railway and tunnel to the coast. Go there for our holidays. Nothing can stop men like us. I've made a start already. Come on down here, have a look.
In the cellar was a tunnel scarcely 10 yards long that had taken him a week to dig. I could have dug that much in a day. And I suddenly had my first inkling of the gulf between his dreams and his powers.
doing the working and the thinking. The wears a fellow out. I'm ready for a bit of a rest. How about a drink, eh? Nothing but champagne. Now I'm the boss.
We drank, and then he insisted upon playing cards. With our species on the edge of extermination, with no prospect but a horrible death, we actually played games. Later he talked more of this plan, but I saw flames flashing in the deep blue night, red weed glowing, tripod figures moving distantly, and I put down my champagne glass. I felt a traitor to my kind, and I knew I must leave this strange dreamer.